Good morning, Alton, Illinois. We are live in your neighborhood, and I think we're at a popular place. I don't know. Look around. What do you think? Yeah, we're at Duke Bakery, where three generations of baking tradition right here in Alton, Illinois. I'm told I have to try the yum-yum. The yum-yum. Is this the yum-yum here?
It is.
Can I grab one of those? Oh, of course. I'm just going to grab one with my paper here.
No, that's it.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's good. Come on back. We'll show you what production's taking place. That's where Randy is. They've got a little bit of everything here. You got the donuts, got some macaroons, and Randy's in production right now. Randy, what are you making back there?
We're making some Stollens here, man. Mine are strawberry, and we're with Ben Hollis, one of the owners here. Ben, third generation owners of this business.
Third generation, 68 years.
That's awesome, so. And that's where you get the best bread, the best rolls. Now, I used to work in a bakery as a kid, and I remember braiding coffee cakes and making donuts, but we're gonna, he said race, but I'm not so sure about this. We're braiding what?
We're braiding Stollens. Stollens are a popular item this time of year. Very popular, especially with Christmas, Thanksgiving, Christmas coming up.
And you want orders in now.
Orders now. The sooner the better. If we can get Thanksgiving orders in now, that would be great. Pies, yeah. Dinner
what
rolls.
What do you sell the most of? Pies?
Pies at Thanksgiving, without a doubt. All right.
Jimmy, I'm scared.
Hey, you got it.
All right.
We're going to see if you remember. You ready?
I do remember. Here we go.
Let's go.
Oh, it's a weave.
It's a weave.
Nice weaving.
All right,
I think he's got
remember.
You on the race
side. He definitely
side.
Has yeah.
on
all right. the race. But it's,
what's the overall appearance? Who won?
You won, yeah. obviously, Benjamin.
Three generations of experience into that
one. It's been a good minute since I worked in a bakery as a teenager. But anyway, if you want to get your holiday orders in now, the sooner the better here at Duke's Bakery. And if you want, what are you munching on there, brother?
It's a yum-yum, and it is. I'm don't worry, it's not going to be
a
stolen.
Minute.
I'm going
to
pay for it.
They need to rename it to...
the Tim Tim?
No, what do you say?
Get some!
He says yummy, but I guess he doesn't, he's got a sugar rush. Too much going on at Halloween. So if you want your holiday orders in, order your pies, your Stollens, your donuts, your
breads, yum-yums.
Your yum-yums, everything you need for the holidays. Getting your order in sooner is better. And so what do you think is going to be the biggest wait for what, as far as the orders go?
Orders go, we take orders all the way up to the last minute. We never really turn down an order. So, but we always appreciate the sooner you get it
sooner
in,
the better.
Yeah.
Support local, support family businesses. These guys have been doing it for decades. And it's
three
awesome
generations.
That you're still doing it. So congrats
you.
To you guys.
Very much.
And, maybe this will go in the seconds bin. We don't know.
That's going in the Smithsonian right next to the Wright brothers right there, baby. Nice.
I don't know about that. We're going to show you more of Alton, Illinois as we are live in your neighborhood here on Fox 2 News in the morning. Drunk.